要分说喂。
Resident Evil Revelations.
Jesus, no one could have lived through that.
Then stories of their resurrection are true.
Then the setup that got Jill and Parker, it was all...
Shit! It's a trap!
Yeah, I'd almost guarantee it.
But Ryan, we'll go after Jill and Parker.
Make your way to the Mediterranean.
Where?
Damn it. Bastard took all my weapons.
Can you reach HQ?
No, comms are out, it seems.
We'll be stuck here. Jim!
Who the hell are you?
Hurting, cadet?
No. I can still fight.
That's the spirit.
It's over. The city is finished.
Your efforts are commendable. This is one wake-up call, which was long overdue.
Jessica, Parker, come in.
The facility has been breached. We're closing shop. Prepare to go home. Split up and get to the helipad on the roof. That's an order.
I'll cover the hallway with Jessica. Cadet, make sure they reach the heliport.
Fine.
Parker, they've started evacuation procedures here.
You think this is it?
Not if we shoot all them sons of bitches first.
Open fire! We want to make it out of here. It's got to be. After this, we head for the chopper.
How many are there? Did Velcro
hit them all? Containers. Don't worry, let me find out. Everyone will equip Velcro with terrorism.
Now
it's our turn to get on that chopper.
That elevator should still be operational. This way.
Sorry to drag you into this.
That's fine. You can buy me dinner now. about stairs. Actually, I'm not sure how I feel about stairs.
About that O'Brien guy.
BSAA director? Not my
guy. That's not what I meant.
I think he's in the right. He needs to stand up to General Morgan.
Yeah, I agree. I think being in the FBC distorts your moral compass.
They're here.
I think they're here for you. It's because of our curse.
Sorry, I don't take it. Jesus, I thought it was gonna stop again.
Yeah, we're fine. But that was crazy. I can't believe Morgan decided to fry the city with the solar energy satellite.
Raccoon City all over again.
Yes. Wiped off the face of the Earth. By tomorrow morning, Terra Grigia will be just a name in a history book.
We did do everything we could, right?
I hope we did.
Well, just don't forget about that lobster dinner you owe me.
When have I ever gone back on my word? No more.
We came to help, but did nothing.
Raymond, that's you, isn't it?
The BSAA. A little too late.
What is the FBC doing here? Answer me, Raymond.
I don't have to answer anything. You have no authority over this.
There's no time to fight. You've got to
give it a rest. I don't even know why you're here or who you're fighting.
Raymond, stop right there!
Nothing will change unless you get your hands dirty.
So the FBC is on the ship too. What's going on here?
We're operating without any intel. We need to search this ship for answers.
Not that I relish the idea.
We should find an emergency communication room if we go through the hall.
We should go to the emergency communication room. Maybe try to contact HQ. All right, we've got to find Rain.
How do you know him?
He used to work here.
Let's leave it at that. cruise ship. It's like an opera house in here. So, this is emergency communication.
We found the promenade deck.
Is that the key to the emergency communication room?
Yeah. Leave this monster in charge of the order.
Raymond!
Looks like we both were too late.
What are you talking about?
Huh. Ignorant creatures who do not yet know of us. The time
both of you.
Has come.
Look.
Thou wilt that I renew. The desperate grief which wrings my heart already.
Little masked friend.
But if thy words be seed that may bear fruit of infamy to the traitor whom I know, speaking and weeping shalt thou see together. I know not who thou art, nor by what mode thou hast come down here. The world is in our hands. This is the Teobis virus, and we're equipped to infect 1/5 of the Earth's waters.
Abandon hope, all ye who enter here.
Abandon hope? He's quoting Dante.
Send a team to Valcoyne and Mach Airport. Look for something linked to this ship, O'Brien.
Yes, I read you. I'll send Quint and Keith.
What?
You two, get ready to move.
I hate snow.
Snow hates you.
Just find out anything you can on Veltro.
Ship at sea is like finding a needle in a haystack.
No kidding. But that still doesn't solve our problem. Hey, are you even listening?
We'll find you, Jill. I promise.